7 a.m. here in Nairobi, in Africa. Oh my god, like, I'm like,
what? You know what? I'm
Fatima. She's Asia. I just love how the song is so amazing. People are saying the same fucking something, but it's funk and soul. Like, people get it straight. Oh my god, this is so beautiful. The music video.
This song is gonna be on repeat.
Yeah, I know, right? It's so catchy. And let me tell you guys, like, you guys didn't notice the disco sign, it was in the Ego music video. You guys didn't notice the disco sign.
We didn't notice. How dumb are we?
But kids scaring me now. Like, you guys, this is amazing. This is
maybe
beautiful.
Even this music this video, there was some hidden stuff.
Yeah, because we just, like, it went so fast, guys.
BTS,
it's so amazing.
BTS,
I love you guys. I love you guys.
Through.
They came through, guys.
Kings.
Period.
Our bodies.
Period.
Our men. They're not
legends.
Boys anymore. They're men.
Legends.
Okay, guys, exactly. Like, period.
The biggest boy band in the world.
In the
is this even recording? Girl, we were so excited. We woke up at like 6 a.m. guys. We woke up 6 a.m. to watch this. Good morning, guys. It's such a beautiful morning.
Such a beautiful morning.
Oh
BTS started our day with
oh my god, it is so amazing. I love the outfits. Let's talk about the outfits. The vocals, the obviously
the disappointment. His high notes.
Yeah.
Did you say that part? Like,
I know, right? They never disappoint BTS guys, they never disappoint. They come through, they always come through, they're always making our 2020, even though we're in a pandemic situation.
BTS helped us through.
Thank you guys, like we love you so much.
Make sure you subscribe, no
like this video, like tell us which part's your favorite part of the music video. I just love how they were at the ending, like the kick,
I know.
The iconic kick of Michael Jackson. We saw some by the Beatles when Jungkook was singing, like the posters. It is the poster of the Beatles. Oh my god, the Beatles.
Can we just talk about Jungkook in that room? Like, he's just.
And then Aaron buying the record for Dynamite.
Gene,
it's like
sugar.
Way back in the 1980s, guys.
This song is such a vibe.
Gene and Sugar Bros. Jimmy. Everyone got it, you guys. Like, stand BTS, stand the seven guys, please.
We love it.
Anyways,
peace.
That's it for today, guys. Peace. We out. Dream Dynamite, guys.
Dream
Dynamite music
this
video.
Thing to be trending. Come on.
I know, right?
Stream. Period. Peace.
We out.
Bye-bye.